Jace here again. I'm not sure the second part of Recon Wildlands. We got the convoy right here. Let's take it out.
That truck's hiding. Say the word. I'm shooting these fuckers. That truck's trying to get.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Shit, take cover!
Grenade, move! Grenade, move!
I was not expecting that. Cool.
Tomo gear's in good shape.
That was
pass
really
on the
easy.
Location of the truck to the rebels.
Now it's... Oh, this warning station's here. So that was just a bonus. Where is that being spotted?
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Tactical retreat. Oh, man. It's just what I need. That's a tad bit embarrassing.
Took you so long.
Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna quickly reload all of our weapons. Alright, now I believe there's someone right there.
Grenade, watch out! Grenade!
Jesus. There we go. You gotta be tactical in these games.
Very, very sneaky.
What's for dinner? The fuck is that supposed to be? That looks disgusting.
Eso se merecían lo que les hicimos. Nos merecemos la libertad. Quítenlo con las cadenas. Se pido de hombre a hombre.
Thank you. Let's see here.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
Right by the stack of tires. Watch out!
I don't want to have kids for a while.
No mames, ese. Ni soy yo el que estás buscando.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Rest in peace, my friend. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, yeah, there's a bonus medal here. fuck are you looking at, Holmes? What, you want somebody to smoke? So this looks like there's a fucking bunker on the rooftop.
There's a cartel commendation here. This metal has a coca plant on it. Oh. That's kind of cool.
That's kind of cool. Yeah, this looks important. Isn't this radio gear? Isn't this what I need for that dude? Apparently not. We gonna take a Jeep.
Buckle up, people.
Up in Mars. We're going for a ride. Look at the far distance to go. Just two of them.
Spotting another tango.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Well, it hit the target. There was just two of them, bud. What are you running for?
They're ultras. Stay quiet.
Come on, poke your fucking head up. Shit. Where's this dude at?
They're just chasing the fucking tails now.
They never even saw
him. We got more tangos coming in.
How the fuck?
We're cool. Relax, we're still good. Assholes missed us. They're going the wrong way.
We're at this bowl. Yeah, I got the balls here, boss.
Hey, you got a narco. There, on the bridge.
Got the location for an SB network station. Let's shut it down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get
it
done.
Would it be, like, cooler to say steel? Not brass? Dang, bro, it's bright as hell. Where'd that dude go? I just saw him.
That brings us to 10. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Go for the chopper. it's a rebel. Bro, why the fuck is there a rebel base right next to a fucking... How did they not? Okay. Makes sense.
I'll fly.
Now where am I going? And I really don't want to do that shit right now. Alright, folks, well, I'm gonna call it quits here. See y'all in the next video. Peace out. Have a good one.